Hey guys, it's Ryan, and welcome to my new vlogging series called Tesla Adventures. Today, we will be taking our Tesla Model X to Deep Creek Lake. But first, let's see the Tesla. Okay, so let's go inside the garage. This is the car that we will be driving today. As you can see, I have the keys on me right now, which is why the car is turning on. So, let me open this door. And let's get in. Alright, so we'll be driving in a 7-seater. We have 2 seats in the back, 3 seats right here. We have the driver's seat and the passenger seat. The screen is right there, and it looks kind of glitchy. Well, as you can see, our car is almost fully charged. But yeah. So we're only at 234 miles. So it should bring us with one stop. So we're going to pack our bags. My bags are right here. So it's a pretty nice day outside. Shouldn't bring much rain. It's going to be all sunshine. Hopefully it'll be a good ride. We'll make it there safely. We'll see you when we get ready to go. Yeah. Packed up the car with all our luggage. Mine's in the back, my mom's, my dad's. Brought an extra fishing rod, my sister brought hers, tackle box. Because you never know, there's fish just waiting to be caught. We have 2 blankets just in case you get tired. Random food and syrup. So, yeah, I guess we're all ready to go. Now all we have to do is get everybody in the car. See you then. Okay, so we're on the highway right now. My dad is driving.
Without hands.
Okay, and my mom is right there. Alpha, my little sister, chill. And my grandmother.
Dad, the one.
So, we're on the highway right now.
On the way to Deep Creek?
On the way to Deep Creek Lake. And so, see you there. At a gas station.
That's a good business model, right?
Here we are. And now we'll get out to charge the car. Alright, so I just got out of the car and now I'm gonna charge it. This is one of the Tesla superchargers, the ones that we're gonna use. So as you can see, the charge port is just open and closed. So I'm gonna take this hose looking thing, the charger. Then if I put the hose. So that means it's charging. This is all free. Also, if you go to in like this valley town. So, we're gonna have a quick break and be back on the road. So right now we're inside the Sheetz gas station that we just saw to eat some lunch. So we're gonna get some rest and chill out until our car gets charged, and then we'll be back on the move. So we just came back from eating some lunch, and now we will get back in the car to see how much it got charged. Cars are right here. Okay, so I'm about to unlock this. So it's turning. Abu, unlock it. So it's green right now, so he's controlling with his phone turn blue. This back. Was. Now,
finally, I can eat ice cream while driving the car.
We're turning, and he's not doing anything. It's Lily's turn, and he's just eating ice cream.
Yeah.
Just chilling out.
Thank you, Tesla, for driving for me. Your first time.
And how fast? We're going 80 miles per hour on all these bends.
So I'm going to have a new vlog coming up. Driving and eating in Tesla.
Whoa, look at that. The scenic overlook, and we are going to go outside and we're gonna see what it's like. Oh my God.